3D printer. The first, we need to power on the PSU and use the USB cable to connect the USB port of the laptop or your PC. Then, open the Cura. Then, we can see the monitor. The Sync SE is online. Setting printer. Manage printers. Update firmware. Upload custom firmware. Find out the firmware. Open. Then the firmware is updating. We should wait for it finish.